during the whole investigation, we had a motion cam upstairs in the main bedroom, and we honestly cannot explain this picture at all. It appears to be a very, very tall man, and you can definitely see a leg, an arm, and even the fingers on his hands.